Hey all, this is Urs, and welcome back to our First Nations Free-for-All, where we are at the war that never ends, constantly it seems, at the very violent, angry behest of our neighbors. It's a work in progress. Our international relations are suffering a little. If I could just make peace for a little bit, it would be nice, but I don't think he's going to give me the option. Yeah, Great War Bombers don't do too much. This artillery is going to get annoying. I want to kind of bring it near the city so I can destroy it. I may do that by pulling this infantry back and luring it in. But for now, this guy's getting... Ah, never mind. He got cover too. He'll be fine. Forget it. We're good. We're good! No Su Dao yet, but that's coming. I mean, this is freaking obvious. Oh, God. Another one. How much do I need? It's 260. Monty, do you want to cover me the last little bit of that? Do you want my last coal? Oh wow, he actually has a bunch of... Do you want horses still? He does! Excellent, I don't need horses. Two of these for 90? Hell, I'll give you three of these for 110 at this point. Yeah? Nice, okay. Cool. I need more machine guns available. That is one that is a march guy, and that is going to be a very useful machine gun. So if the Dene Dao me too, and Monty... Can you declare war on the Dene to keep them busy? I really don't want to deal with this crap right now. Nope. Declare war on Sitting Bull. Nope. Hey. I'm not enemies like this. I haven't touched you, actually, believe it or not. Declare war on. Do you want to declare war on someone that'll take them off my back? Nope. Oh yes, she will declare war on Monty. Excellent. That's gonna be worth, what, a luxury to you, huh? Damn. This'll take them off my back so we'll deal with the Sioux. That might make things easier. How about seven? Wait, do you still value horses? Well, let's figure this out. Nope. Iron? Nope. Coal? Really? Aluminum, but that's the... Okay, wow. So, what does she want for me to declare war on, or her to declare war on Monty, rather? Her luxury and stuff, she doesn't care. Basically, a luxury. So, that's 9, I think, or so for the AI's valuation. 10. Wow. 11, maybe? Are you serious? 12. Thank you. Thank you. Alright, that keeps these two off my back, so I can just concentrate on the Sioux. The Sioux are going to be hard enough as it is to deal with. And the problem is here, Book Goddess is going to be able to keep picking up my units here as well. This is going to get irritating before it gets better. You go here. Like I said, you are going to become a machine gun with very, very positive assets for me. That's going to be important to holding off the Sioux advance. And that's coming pretty much this turn, I think. So I'm going to get this artillery into position so we can ready that a little bit. It's almost over now. It's 39. Still the same number as I saw last time. You have more infantry up there. We're going to need them. Should I get another general up there? I really don't need it, honestly. Okay. Anyway, let's focus back here where we are getting pelted a little bit. But double cover here is going to make this infantry extra strong. Let's do the stuff that can actually hit us. So that'll be this guy. And one, two, a three. Oh, almost. He's going to pillage, isn't he? Crap. I guess we can do this easy kill, unless the Iroquois Dao us, which is not going to be a big deal. We still get be able to get back to this position. The Lancer might come here. He won't be able to actually kill it. I get the city, rather. So this is okay. I'll be able to get back to my position if need be. I can always ship this guy over, or this guy over, but we'll be alright. I was like, what are you doing? You're breaking your lines! I'm okay. I should be fine. Yeah, I need this guy to get Kilimanjaro. This is how bad this war has been. I can't even push past my Kilimanjaro line right now. Money Wanted Cunning has grown! Excellent! You need to keep making food for your people. How far are you down? 52! Yeah, it's almost nearing completion right now. Excellent. You. Where were you going? Was this a money route or a food route? You were obviously a money route of some sort. Truly. Well and truly. Yeah, Mikilmakinok. So, yep. All three to Mikilmakinok, and that's only three routes I was sending out. Yeah, okay. So you can make a money route here, and since we're safe from war on all these people, just keep this away from my angry city-state neighbors. I think this was to Sombake or something. Yep, the Simbokke for 18. Sirmik for 11. I would send it to the Sioux, but they're just going to Dow me. So I think Simbokke still makes sense. Keep that money coming. This machine gun. All right, so we have another one of these. Let me roll you back up here to the Sioux front. Like I said, that's going to constantly be an issue. GB3 for olives to Thana. Hey, Thana. Oh. Oh, his olives are banned now. That's right. That's right. God. Enough. Enough with this crap. All right, you here? Yep, railroad. All these things, like, I even left Science Victory on as, like, a potential peaceful way, and all these things turned into just massive, massive war declarations everywhere. Every 2 seconds. Let's go here and save some money while we march and heal. Let's see what the next move is. You can probably rush an Lancer or Cav in here, probably, to stop me from taking that position. Oh, no, he didn't, because he's an idiot. Never mind, we're fine. Nothing to worry about. Let's see if the Sioux Dallas this turn. No, not this turn. They're just getting ready with more siege units. Oh, that's not going to avail them of much. We'll be able to get our artillery in an even better position to deal with them, so that's good. What is this? This is railroad. Good. This is railroad now. Good. So finish that link. We're deleting some tiles, obviously. You got promoted. Excellent. You got promoted. Even better. So you got this. I'm going to give you medic now. So you can heal harder. Faster, stronger. Go back to your home. We'll see if we can pelt this guy down to the point where he'll actually die and we can move in freely. Yep, we can. Go here and fortify and heal. Excellent work. We're almost on the verge of getting another machine gun. Good. What is this? 69%, not bad. Let's keep rolling this way. Again, the Sioux are coming, so we got to keep thinking about that as our priority on defense. Set up here. Good. I do gotta remember. Good God, my English is getting really bad. I do have to remember that they may go after Sipiwinawak as well. It'll be harder, so I may want to put infantry here to control this pass, so that does not happen. But so far, so good on that. Who do we kill? Iroquois spy. Done. You grew again. Mikomakanak said 30 pop. That's a beautiful number, actually. Let's see. Yeah, we're working pretty much all the specialty slots we need. Hold on. Wow, I keep doing this and I'm not looking at what I actually need to look at. Oh, there we go. Absolutely, it disappeared on me. There we go. Okay, yeah, we're looking well there. Do we keep growing or do we produce some more? Let's produce some more for now. We'll do growth on the next one. We're about to get a hospital in there at some point too, so that's fine. I was going to do something in the capital, but I don't recall what that was. Ah, I know what I was going to do. That's what reminded me. Tourism. That's right. Now my brain is functioning again. We can probably get a bonus out of the museum. This is same era. And either both from R or a different civ. We're not getting the bonus here at all. So we can get industrial Anishinaabe, industrial Anishinaabe for +2 tourism there. I mean, this is not happening unless we get a bunch of more modern era art, which is unlikely. But hey, because it's got to be the same civ and era, and no one swaps that many artworks. Yeah, not like that at least. So, there we go. We don't have any other major things to worry about like that, so let's keep going. Yep, you just grew, that's beautiful. You didn't expand to the... Oh, you bought that tile. It's freaking clever. I need that oil. Can one of us get... No, I don't want freaking ocean tiles. Can you get oil now? That would make me so ecstatic, but I don't see that thing anywhere. Alright, I mean, even 4 fighters would take so much pressure off me right now. It's not even funny. It would be a huge boon. Let me go here to save money. You're already here, so let's hold that down. And if we need to... Actually, you know what? Let's control this a little bit like that. Control that concave a little. I want to get that machine gun active. We'll control that. I mean, this is going to be the weak part of this, obviously. Since I can't sit there with my units next to Bucharest because we kind of keep getting bombarded by that damn artillery. No one here I can make peace with, of course not, that would be convenient. Artillery, set up and load up. You are almost a machine gun. You're almost done with that. Too many turns. 2 more. Yay! Okay. Excellent. Yep, you stay there. You won't be bombarded by anything because I need open terrain on that. And next. See what the Sioux do. My guess is a Dow this turn? Because they've been setting up for a while. Forgive you. Okay, so the Sioux didn't Dow again. They're maybe rethinking this. There we go. There's the Dow. Everyone saw the Dow. You saw it. You saw it. He did it. He totally Dowed me. Prick. Okay, well, I'd be a fool if I said I didn't see this coming. So I'm not going to say that because I obviously saw this coming. Yes, we're blocking this off. The machine gun is going to come in very handy here, along with everything else. But yeah, we knew this is going to come. That's there. Goodbye. Well, Sioux Dow so much. Can't come here again for obvious reasons. I don't want to get pelted too badly. I need to keep killing these cannons so they don't start injuring the city. Because I just see a Strongheart running in there, taking it and being, ha ha! Kind of like a Nelson moment. That'd be annoying, which I don't want to happen. This is still stronger than any of this, so I can push out this way pretty easily. So let's do this way. Let's use the infantry in the way to which they've become accustomed, which is blowing the crap out of everything. Dead cannon. Dead cannon. Yeah. Cannons, not so much against everything here. Almost dead cannon. Really dead cannon. And, you know, you could say, and you'd be correct, I'm leaving some of the more powerful units alive, but they're not the most dangerous units right now, because they can't burst through my lines. They're physically incapable of doing so. So I'm actually not threatened that much by them. I'm going to probably take this machine gun, come in here, and swap it out with the infantry next turn so I can keep pinging at them. Positive damage is going to be very useful here. What is this? Homeland Guardian. Oh, this has been one of my purchased Swiss Guards. That's right. You are still coming up, so now we can probably pretty handily deal with this. I'll probably keep getting pelted by the artillery, but we should be okay. I'm still a little worried about the aircraft, but we're doing fine. We're channeling Sioux aggression. Ah, that's what I was looking for. That's what I needed to get rid of. Hi, friend. Nope, you're not in bombardment range of anything, but you are. Goodbye. No more artillery. Excellent. You keep getting hit pretty hard. Why don't you keep healing? Medic is going to be handy. I need more promotions with medic, honestly. I could probably stand to have this guy rotate out with start. Yeah, here's an idea. Rotate artillery, you come here, and when I have medic, I'll actually be able to extend my bonus to other things. Actually, I won't be able to, really, so who cares. You're almost there. That's good. You're almost a machine gun. Keep getting that railroad. War is no excuse for failing to construct a railroad. That's what I always say. Have I ever said that before? Probably not. Wise artillery here. You piece of shit. Oh my god. This is getting really annoying. All these city-states just sitting here being like, I may need this back here now. To my one cunning, get ready to knock this guy down if he starts coming to my territory. So I can't really afford to have a city taken by some errant, like, horseman or something. That would suck. You, stay there. What else you need? You hold that line. Should make things easy for us. Next. Choose archaeology. Beautiful. Landmark. Perfect. And we're gonna work this city with money, one cunning as well. Slowing down the growth even further, but that's alright. Oh, we just land production. How much? Are we almost done with this damn thing? 86%. Alright. We're still trying to win this, obviously. Otherwise, we wouldn't be doing this. What do we got? What do we got? Forgive you. Okay, not much happened there. That's good. I like that. My Tulio Bombard, a great war bomber. Yeah, so it's going to be very important to control my lines here because the city is going to start going down. Looks like I may have to build my. Oh, I lost. Crap, and Comley got it. He had a lot of production. Damn. Alright, well, so much for that. At least we got stuff. All the good that's going to do. I may be able to make peace with some of these city states now if we changed hands. Yes. Make peace with you. Okay, good. Good. Well, we basically just won, effectively. Zakilov grown borders. How useful for me. Hey, free grade general death. I like that. That's why I basically put this pass here. They're gonna keep dropping units in the water here, and we're gonna get in free kills all the time, yo. All day, baby! All day! Okay, we're gonna roll you out now, since we're gonna have to deal with some other stuff down south. The machine guns can handle themselves adequately here, I do believe. Let's see. Yeah, probably. Let's just keep knocking these cannons down so he doesn't get free shots on my city. Let's take, yeah, we're gonna keep doing the same strategy here, I think. Let's just lock you down. You're gonna get, you have cover two anyway, so this should be okay. We're gonna bring you here and take ping one and ping two. That's almost gone. These are all march. They are all march, so this is gonna be really good. Healing every turn, even while attacking. You just hold that line, soldier. You'll be fine. Okay, so now we're back to producing what we need to be producing. So after these research labs are up, we start the 10-turn counter and then start bulbing scientists. So that's going to be turn 290. 290 is when we start declaring, start bulbing scientists. That'll be the most efficient way to do this. A great person been born, a great writer. Keep that tourism going, Roomy.
Knock, and he'll open the door. Vanish, and he'll make you shine like the sun.
Yep, totally. He, indeed. I wonder what's an allegory for. Okay, what else in these orders? You do continuing the railroad. That's costing me a lot of money, but soon to be better. Ah, the Blackfoot. That's right. I have two really big wars on two fronts, so keep forgetting about those. What can we kill here easily? You're already healing up, so maybe. Yeah, you. I need to start using to kill that thing. Maybe you can come here and bait in the artillery until that happens. Yeah, I'm just waiting for the artillery to come around. Waiting for it to commit. Good. Yep, did that. Okay, now Blackfoot, sorry. Back to the war. Can we kill something easily? I might be able to kill that. I don't want to keep doing this because he may just pillage that damn thing and then I'm going to lose the benefit of the mine anyway. We could... No, it's open terrain. I want to hit them on the rough where they're bad. Yeah, nice. Good kill. Good kill. Now friends, go hook you. Extra happiness. Woo! That's the first good thing that's happened in a while. I'm 3 gold off. Monty! Hey, buddy. One go. Monty! Never mind. You go here. Brilliant. Railroad, please, for the production bonus eye. Boni. Stay there. Okay, we're holding steady, holding fast. So we got. This guy might get a little bit injured from the two infantry and the aircraft. It's a little dangerous. That might take a little bit of pounding here. Nope, he was stupid. He decided to try and surround me. He's not that stupid, though, because we do have to be careful here for obvious reasons. I don't want him to have a free rush into the city. I may honestly put a unit in front of here, even though the city seems to constantly bombard me. I don't want this to be free moves for him. So annoying as that may be. Alright, you buddy. Yay! Accuracy 3. I like it. Okay, so what happened here? Can't steal from Blackfoot Confederacy. Oh, we were actually stealing stuff. I forgot. Alright, so this has become less useful now, this spy in Monte Alban. I see everything that's coming my way as it stands. I know he's got a lot of aircraft. None of this is news at this point, so I'm probably going to remove that spy and move him to a city-state that I can still try and turn to my side. Like, so Cahokia is good. I'm going to try to get Ife now. That's all the choices left me at this point. If this war, as I assume, is going to be dragging on for the rest of the game, it's time to go to Ife. Good. Alright, Money Tulin and... stuff has happened. Montezuma and Salt? Okay, he has no GBT anymore, though, anyway, right? Yeah, great. Who wants Salt? Who wants to be my friend in Salt? Not too well. Stop that! My dog, too, but I just really just want her Amber. Hey, I'm just paying you for war. Can you stop being so uppity? Hell no! Okay. The Inuit are relatively neutral to me. They'll give me money for Salt. Oh, they even give me seals for Salt. Hey, beautiful. Thank you. I know I can still get happiness out of that. Excellent. Okay, cool. So let's keep making a rail connection here until we're ready. Damn well ready to go. I still want to keep that infantry there for obvious reasons. This is now more or less solid. Wow, that'll go die fast. Go die. Thank you. Alright, I don't want them sneaking cavalry around me. Anybody's going to try to get out of here. Here, shot of vodka or something. Can we... Yeah, with March, this is going to get easier, but he still has a lot of great war infantry. I may want to bring my other artillery up this way. Yeah, he's looks like that guy's bringing another artillery around, so extra bombardment wouldn't hurt right now. Let's see. Yeah, I can kill you and prevent flanking bonuses. That'll be probably a good thing, honestly. Go there. We could try and threaten them out with my infantry a little, and that might not be a bad idea, honestly. It'll convince them to try and flank my infantry, and then I can just pull back and... control the lines a little better, just so I can keep rubber banding the AI into doing stupid things. That's really the only thing I can really count on in this war, because obviously raw numbers is not my strong suit, as you've obviously seen. Wow, that Gatling gun's gonna die. That's fine. Cavalry actually blew themselves up on my units, so that's more of a useful way to go. Oh, so close. But no cigar. I don't smoke. Okay. They go here. In case something lands, I need to make sure I have a machine gun handy. Let's bring you out this way and upgrade. Good. Good. And after all this stuff, like I said, I really got to start building my... Do you have a hotel here already? We do! We do! Excellent. Good. 9 turns to the Kremlin. We may get that. I'm still thinking Konkomli will do it because he has so much production right now. Damn. All right, what can we do here? A hotel, definitely. Cathedral, maybe. Probably not, though. I'm going to save it for the scientists. We're very close now, as you can clearly see. Let's see. And once we bulb our scientists, we're going to get extra faith and science from that Birchbark Scrolls thing, so that'll be a nice boon at that point. Hotel, definitely. Museum, definitely. Stock exchange. How about in that order? Yes, please. And then we'll probably start spamming submarines. Did I see what I thought I sawed? I thought a smart expansion. I did. Okay, nice. We'll actually be able to get some aircraft for a change. Bloody brilliant. Oh, it's going to be nice to have a couple defensive fighters flying around. Phew. That'll be good. I'm really looking forward to that. Yeah, that poor little 4 oil that we have. Okay, you, here. Why did you stop? You're not at risk of dying, you idiot. Ugh, alright. I have to redo that railroad connection. I'm just going to screw that up otherwise. Oh yeah, the Blackfoot. They're still coming, I guess. Yeah, they're still coming. Yep, this is why I want to get this machine gun up here. I want them a little more experience. Hey, more artillery for me to kill. Brilliant. Excellent. Yeah, I'm thinking the Iroquois might be trying to have a go at me at some point. Yeah, more great scientists. Good, more bulbing. It's going to be brilliant. Where did you come out of? You came out of here. Actually, yeah, stay in the city. That's fine. Mikhail Lomonosov. Mikhail the Broken Nose. Alright, Alright, never mind. I guess they decided that discretion, valor, and all that are better parts, and so on and so forth. They realize they're getting their asses kicked, basically, what I'm trying to get at. You're dead. Goodbye. I want to make sure those cavalry units, like I said, are not sneaking around doing cavalry unit things. Just cavalry things. Oh, hi. Perfect. I can probably do this with the artillery and my machine gun. Am I glad I saw this Dow coming is all I really want to say right now. Like, seriously, oh my god. This could have gone so badly if I wasn't prepped for this, but now it's kind of cake. Because I have machine guns, and machine guns own when it comes to dealing with Great War Infantry. Kind of like in real life, sadly enough. That was a horrible, horrible event of manslaughter due to bad tactics dealing with machine guns. So, yeah. World War One, not a good time in the trenches. One, two, good. What's this now? Orc of Konkomli ended. Olives of Konkomli. That sucks because we can't renew that because olives are now banned. Does Konkomli have something else we would want to trade? You seem to be... Did you say losing your war? I keep doing that and I like read it after the fact. I'm like, oh, what do you... never mind. Now, what's the next resolution in the World Congress? I'm actually dreading this now. Repeal. Okay, I will vote for that. Ban luxury seals would suck and I think they'll say no to that, but... Caravan, yeah, I know this route. This is food. This is food. Good. Keep on that, yo. And then we'll start sending more routes north. But again, Mbanza Congo is still a pain in the ass pillaging our routes, so we can't do that safely. Them's the breaks. Remember, 9 turns until we start spamming our scientists out. I could be putting more specialists in right now. I probably should be, but I can't afford to. You know what? Yes, I can. What am I talking about? Let me do it. Oh, wait a minute. What are you... Ah! Gah! Go here and grow. How about that? There we go. Now we're even. More or less. Let's get some specialists in here. You... Next guy will go in there. Deal? Yeah, next person will go in there. I'll still blow my scientist enters anyway. This is going to be a nominal amount of extra science. The rest of you are already staffed up. You're nowhere near staffed up. You don't have anything staffed, but that's because you're constantly on the war front, which is irritating at best. I like how this is actually set up to take my city down now. We'll deal with that in its own time. You're good here. Set up. Hopefully they'll cheat in one more turn. That'll be nice. I don't think they have vision on my city right now. They do not, actually. So it might cheat in if the AI is stupid. Good, good, good. Anything else I need to worry about? No. Could just straight up kill this guy. That'd be nice, I guess. But I don't want to let him. I want him to slip past my lines here. So we're gonna keep that line strong. Keep this pimp hand strong. Yeah, I want more promotions here. So getting hit by that artillery every turn is not a bad idea. He's bringing Gatling guns in. Smart, but it's not gonna avail him a much. Blackfoot are gonna take a swing. Is this guy gonna move in? Yeah, he did move in. He didn't actually fire. That's good. Yeah, those great war bombers. I mean, he's got to be running out of those damn things. There can't be that many left. Though I guess he probably has a lot of cities around. He's constantly throwing them at the city. I'll be happy when I have AA guns. It'll start picking those out of the sky. Hey, free money! I like the sound of that. Thanks, guys. Actually, really, that's a really good timing for that. Actually, I could really use free money for the next set of upgrades that are coming. Oh wait, you're still here because we were gonna defend. So why don't we go up toward Bukharest and scare them a little? Do we need another infantry down here? You know, we probably could use an extra one here, just to be a little safer. I'm still worried about that gunnery thing, but if this guy runs in here, we'll be able to fire at him. That's more than enough, I think. Okay, artillery needs to go down. Almost. It's now down. You're fine. Between cover and medic, these guys are going to start getting really veteran really fast. Okay, good. So you are done with the rail connection here. Really? Oh, excellent. More production there. That's nice. That's fine and dandy. Let's keep you rolling up there, since obviously we seem to forget that we have railroad connection that way. Let me do that rail connection here now, yeah? Oh, that's railroad now. So you basically stopped the turn before you finished. Good on you, jackass. Alright, you. Good. This is now a railroad as well. Excellent. So we're fully connected there. So let's keep rolling up this way, and we're going to make more railroads here. Good. It looks like the Sioux have decided to retreat like hell, which is pretty smart, but we're not going to let them go that easy. While we can get experience, we're not letting them go. Let's see. Free shots on whom? Well, obviously you have nothing to shoot at save that, so let's keep bombarding that for fun and profit. Let's do this. We'll probably be able to focus that guy down pretty hard, actually. Oh, almost. Almost. Yep, we're gonna keep pushing on you here. What? Oh, you're not mountain-attuned, acclimated-type person. That's alright. Can kill you now? Ah! So close! Come on! Bummer. Okay. Well, this might hurt a little more than expected, but I think we should be okay. Yep, you keep there. That's fine. Enemies near. We got rid of it. Gift to the state. That's actually gonna be really handy. Like I said, I'm a big fan of extra money. Hotels are coming up everywhere. You have a hotel already? Not yet. Stock exchange and hotel. You know what? Hotel first, stock exchange later. Change my mind. Change my mind! I really want to get him off that. That's a good production tile I should be using.
Okay.
Alright, you heal up. Next turn. Not much to do here except just weather the onslaught still. And then once we have these basic infrastructure for tourism up, we're going to get our AA guns up. And then stuff will get easier. Because then it's just... forget it. You can't touch my cities, yo. Yeah, I like how the cavalry keep running into my infantry and just dying. He has proper infantry now. Okay. Oh, God. I really need better tech, because this is going to start getting problematic. He has proper infantry. This is not going to be any more of just hold the line and win. This is going to be actually fighting pretty roughly. Ugh. All right. Yeah, proper infantry are scary, because that's much harder to deal with. Luckily, he still has a bunch of crappy little rifles here. I'm probably going to leave that horseman around, but these now are a problem. That's what mobile artillery we're gonna help out with, but Jesus, yeah, we may have to detour from the internet toward mobile tactics first. So here, like this, then mobile tactics, then the internet. Because we're at war still. God, he's still at it. He does not want to give up. Usually AIs would give up by now, but he really thinks he's winning, I guess. Despite the fact that he's just dying hand over fist. All right, we can't get anything else in there, so let's just keep going that way. Dead cavalry? Almost dead cavalry. May need to have an infantry reinforcement down here now, because of those infantry. That's going to be irritating. If I get surrounded by them, that's going to be painful. Yeah, we're going to need to do something about that. I may bring this artillery away from that line and bring it down here. Oh wait, here's the infantry I was looking for. Yeah, we probably gonna need to be able to swap out infantry. Infantries. Dudes. Okay. Yeah, I could use another artillery here. especially with those guys coming in, but I don't have room for it right now. Is part of the issue. Alright, whatever. Come on this way. Yeah, we should be fine on the Sioux front now. That's not no longer a really potential active threat of death at the moment. Yeah, I don't want to run in here for no good reason with my infantry. That would just get them killed. Dead cannon, though, so that's pretty cool. Hit that. Yay! Positive calculation for the first time in a while. 1, 2, 3. Now this is still healthy, more or less. Hit that. Good. Hit that. Almost dead. That was open terrain, that's why he had this bonus last time. We'll probably pull the lines back if we take a little damage here. Not a big threat anymore. The Sioux are pretty much done with this. No, I'm coming to beg for mercy. You're not doing crap. The Chinook are more influential than me. Holy crap, they have tourism. Oh, man. Yeah, they won that frickin' World's Fair thing. They're going to be really close to victory here. Ugh. But I think the Chinook are at least order like me, I think. Hold on. Yeah, at least that way we have a lot of positive pressure. That much is good, but looks like because we didn't win the international games, we're going to be a little shy on tourism pressure, and that kind of sucks. So, well, what can you do? Not much, actually, and just kind of hope and pray we stay alive. We may have to go for signs of victory here, guys. That's pretty much why I left it in this game, because last time it ended up becoming obviously a stalemate that we can't win. And now it's getting there fast. I don't want to say it's there yet, but it's getting there fast. Okay, I'm going to bring this other artillery down here, since the machine guns are doing enough work. And we probably need to start being a little more defensive. I'm going to leave the worker here, because uranium is coming up soon. Maybe we'll have some of that in our territory. But at this rate, I'm not counting my chickens. You're good here. You're fine. Next turn. Can we make peace anywhere? No. Okay. What are we going to do? They're probably going to do the take the smart thing and flank my position here. With both, wow, a lot of infantry now. Jesus. Yeah, he's got proper infantry here now, too. This is going to be a little bit... That's a lot of things that I cannot keep track. Holy crap! Just when I thought this was getting easier, he suddenly brought everything in. That devious monkey. Alright. You. Wow, you need to get the hell out of Dodge, friend. We need to clear this Lancer up, basically what we need to do to get him out. What is this? That's Bucharest infantry? Dude! City-states suck! Okay, go here. You need to get out, buddy. Take that, go here, promote thyself, and try not to die. Alright, we need to bring these lines back now, because... Yeah, city-state infantry, I forgot, these are all gonna get upgraded too. But even more problems to deal with because of this damn Blackfoot Declaration of War. Alright, cover. Get even less damage dealt to you. Working on that. But this Bulgarian infantry is really freaking irritating now. Every little bit is starting to tide the balance just a little more in his favor. And eventually we're going to get overrun here. That Sioux War Declaration is not helping matters at all. In the least, dare I say. I don't want to necessarily put this guy here. I need him for have Kilimanjaro promotions, but I don't. And that's... leave me at a tactical disadvantage. Please make peace yet. Jesus. No, no, nothing doing, friends. All right, more artillery is the order of the game then, because we need to keep bombarding. 1, 2, 3. No, I can only bombard from here. So that guy, yeah, I'm having trouble reinforcing my forces now because of the lack of positions. But all right, we'll worry about that when we get there. Let's just keep that artillery coming this way. In that case, though, since we have more problems coming from north, I'm bringing my other artillery back. I don't know where the hell it is at this point. Kind of tired of looking for it. Just stay there. Yeah, this war, yo. This war. Okay, now he's starting to use his bombers a little more, and that's kind of problematic. You can go here, I guess, but I'm going to keep pulling you back a bit. Control that. Control this. Control this a little more. Let's turn you back one more tile. That's good enough for now, I guess. We'll lock down here. What do you have in the city anyway? Bombers. Okay. Well, not much to do except buckle down a little more and hope for the best. Seems to, I'm saying that a lot lately, it feels like. This is getting a little rough here. I'm glad I'm going to start beelining and popping scientists soon. I may do it a couple turns early at this point, because we're going to need mobile infantry. Hell, I might do it, like, now. I need mobile tactics. Oh, God, why are we going to... Oh, no, that's right, AA. That's right. The problem is still aircraft, in a way, I guess. Though mobile tactics still be more useful than that. I need so many things right now, it's not even funny. We're going to start building those scientists, and we're going to go to town with them. I might try... I'm going to push as long as possible, but... Damn if it's not going to be hurting while I'm doing it. Alright, you are good to be where... Yeah, I think I'm going to bring it back up this way. This is becoming problematic now. I need to make sure I have artillery available. I hope he won't die, hope he won't die, hope he won't die. He shouldn't have vision on him, though. Unless there's a spy here. Didn't seem like it. Nope, we're good. Okay, we're fine. We are fine. We are fine. Okay, this guy's alive. That was really close. I'm gonna be losing a veteran machine gun, which would have sucked. Okay, now he has scouting, so I gotta bring this to a safer position. Before, I wasn't worried about that, because he didn't have scouting on his triplanes, didn't know where my machine gun is. Now that he does, bombers can go to town here. I do need some of that anti-air soon. How close are we to finishing all the build queues? Neuschwanstein? Yeah. Do I need that right now? Wouldn't hurt. Zakula. You have no place for anything like that here. Okay, at least we can still play really defensively with our infantry and win. That much is good. Yeah, I can't do anything with this. Oh, hi. Didn't see you there. Blackfoot Archaeologist with Blackfoot Gatling Gun. Alright, well, looks like our artillery has something else to do now. 1, 2, 3, that'll work. Comes any closer, I'll blow it up with the city. Okay, you're gonna be a... God, leave my religious-type people alone. They're trying to do their seminary studies. Ass. Go to the wilds of the olive... No, go here. That's fine. Go there. You go to the wilds of the lumberyard. Sorry, it's like I'm doing an RP thing, can you tell? Alright, you are doing good, so why don't you keep pinging at this guy? We're gonna have to make sure we circle the city so we have no easy inroads for Great War Infantry. Probably an easy kill on this right now. Boom, good. Done. Let's keep controlling this front here. You're gonna heal up. Can't really do anything with this artillery right now, so I wanna go here and set up for next round. Let's keep doing that. Someone got double cover, it looks like. Okay, so easy kill on this guy here, I think, with double artillery barrages. Good. Yeah, but see how tough those guys are gonna be to knock down? Gonna start hurting something fierce. Alright, 3 shots from a city will get him, so that's pretty good. Alright, so far, so good. Could be worse. Could be worse, but not by much. This is getting a little annoying, too. I'm gonna have to deal with that somehow. It may require a machine gun at some point, but... For now, let's just keep an eye on what we can do. I don't know. Let's just keep you there for now. We'll see what we need to do. We want to employ you rapidly somewhere else. If that Gatling gun cheats up, I'm gonna do that. Let me just put that... He's not doing anything down there anyway. Okay, you're fine here. You're fine here. And next. Yep, probably good. I didn't even try for that. 4 turns from the Kremlin. That's always a plus. What are the Blackfoot gonna do? Ow. Which would be enemy artillery. Okay, so they're getting smarter. They're actually bringing artillery into bear back here, probably, which I can't see. Again, fighters would help on that, but we have double cover here, so that's just giving us experience at this point. Okay, so not much happening there. Let's just go through this turn. I think we're probably gonna call it after that. So we've been doing plenty of war fighting to the point where I've run out of things to kill. Okay, well, that's done. Hi, Sue Gatling Gun, didn't see you there. You are still there, goody. You can go here, I guess. Yeah, let's keep our workers around to where we are going to need to obviously potentially search for uranium in a turn. Hang out here. a little closer behind the lines rather than in front of them. Machine guns are doing fine. I don't want to necessarily get damaged beyond repair. Let's go here with the infantry. We don't need to push that out anymore. You're going to be fine in a second, so why don't we keep you there? All right, that front's solid. Yep, we're going to need to bring this guy to bear in a second here. Let's go here. Set up. Take this shot. Take that murder shot. And then roll my machine gun out here and defend my own territory. Yeah? Because it looks like they're trying to push the passes again. We can't let that happen. Cannot let that happen. Okay. So the biggest problem here is still the infantry, which I'm going to keep pegging at. Well, let's get rid of the cavalry while they're on the hill, because that's just stupid positioning. Hey, there's an artillery, which I didn't see before. I wonder why I can see that now. I think I expanded my borders or something. Yep, bingo. Friends, Ife, unbelievable, excellent. Ife election rigged. That was rigged. Too bad we're still at war. Who went to the modern? Monty, he made it. He made it to the modern era. Good on you, Monty. Enemy is near. Oh, a general. Maybe we'll wipe that out soon. And now let's see, has this war progressed any? Nothing has happened, but at least they're keeping themselves occupied. I'm happy about that. And for now, I'm happy to still be alive. So thank you so much for tuning in to this episode of the First Nations Free-for-All. It is indeed turning into a free-for-all, more like the Blackfoot versus me, which is a shame, because I would really like someone else to start taking the brunt of his fury at some point. But, you know, you can't have everything you want, especially not this game. So I will see you all next time. I've been Urs. Thank you again, as always, for your viewership, subscribership, your comments, and I will see you next time. Till then.